very happy to be here with SCHURT. Hello.
Hi.
Hey, account manager from SCHURTER.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, fine. Right.
Thank you.
I made it. All right. And could you tell us something about your touch solutions, about the things you present here on FAIRS in Utrecht this year?
Yeah, of course, of course. Mm-hmm. We as a SCHURTER based in the Netherlands, we are the partner for the HMI solutions. Mm-hmm. And we have our own development mm-hmm. and production facility in the Netherlands. And especially when you take a look at the HMI yep. solutions or systems, well, it could be a cover lens, a PCAP, a display, mm-hmm. a housing, all a customer wants. And together with our engineering department and the customer, mm-hmm. The engineers of the customer, we develop together a complete solution.
So the customer comes with the idea, and you tell him or her.
The customer, and the customer could be a manufacturer of a machine or whatever, mm-hmm. or a design house. There are a lot of design houses also working together with customers and with us. So mm-hmm. it's a combination of, mm-hmm. of
so you cover the whole market.
Yeah.
Yeah.
In the Netherlands, but. As we are a SCHURTER, we are also mm-hmm. Very, how do you call it, mm-hmm. Present through all of Europe.
All right.
So mm-hmm. we have several facilities and production mm-hmm. locations mm-hmm. And all the core competence which fit best with the customer and the solution, well, there the production take place.
So you design, you develop, you produce, and then you give the final version.
I can give you some examples how
absolutely.
We
I would like to see
up.
It.
And of course here you see some ideas of mm-hmm. of the stack up in an mm-hmm. exploded view.
Yeah.
Also included the electronic components, which is known. SCHURTER is known for the electronic mm-hmm. components. And the input systems is added to that. So,
all right.
That's a good combination. Yeah.
I read that you even send fuses to space, that they produce something much complicated and reliable.
Yeah, but that's the base of SCHURTER, the of fuses mm-hmm. They developed in Switzerland. So,
okay.
They go up to the sky, so
congratulations.
It doesn't happen
often.
No.
All right, so can you lead me to this
course,
HMI?
Of course. Yeah? If you have take a look.
Yes, please, I would like to see it.
Normally, this is a complete model of a stack up, mm-hmm. and it depends what the customer wants. If they want only a printed cover lens, in this case glass, mm-hmm. with a PCAP touchscreen sensor, mm-hmm. It's also included with a PCAP controller board. That's the minimum combination we supply.
All right.
And mm-hmm. develop, and that is based on the specifications, the application, mm-hmm. The environment in what is the environment where it is used. So.
I know the environments can be different because you produce for extreme environments.
Yeah, if
extreme
you take temperatures. If you take a look, medical equipment, industrial equipment. Mm-hmm. Food and high hygiene, that's also a real interesting market, mm-hmm. and we can have an answer to that.
All right, yeah. I know that you are making it or like putting it together, and this is like optical bonding or
optical
something
like bonding. If you have the optical bonding, what we call is the lamination of the PCAP sensor, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. is bonded behind the glass cover lens.
All right.
That's the first step of bonding. That's mm-hmm. that's what we call dry bonding.
Yeah.
But if you have your display and you want to have it also bonded, mm-hmm. it could be bonded with a tape, an adhesive, mm-hmm. but also an liquid bonding is also possible. Oh. Then you don't have any air. And
no
there
bubbles.
Is no air gap between a glass sensor mm-hmm. and the display mm-hmm. itself. Mm-hmm. And that's only for niche market, outdoor applications, for instance, where sunlight readability is very important. So, that's all. And all discussed with the customer and the specifications.
Of course, when I look at it, different angle doesn't make the difference. The light that is on the screen doesn't make the difference. I can still read it.
Yeah, if you have the optical bonding, that's the perfect solution for that. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
So people are for it.
As
a customer, I would be for it.
Of course. Yeah. It has to do also with, it is an addition, so it is also an addition to the cost. But we are developed that in-house, the process, so less rejects, and it's our own development. So the process we have, and well, it's not for the high volume, not for the mobile phones. We produce like 50 to 1,000 pieces, and that's suitable for our production method.
All right. Yeah. And this underneath, what do we have here?
Here we have an it's a combination of several products, which as you can see, I will switch it on.
Okay.
Capacitive switching.
Oh, it's very elegant.
Yeah,
I like it.
This is this is the capacitive switching. In the past, the membrane switch was a product which was common used for as an input device, very robust, and still we produce and develop this kind of products nowadays, including backlighting. Another type of it could be a capacitive switch. So you have the look and feel of a smartphone. Look and feel, and that's what happens with the capacitive switching, also with backlighting possible, and then the PCAP touch solutions known known from the mobile and tablet solutions. This is also a customized product based on capacitive switching. So this is a kind of imagination, because there is a light sensor integrated, and then the product come to life, and only the active
features
are displayed.
Okay.
Because for instance, this is only ventilation. This is a possibility. This is
Sleek, nice.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, and that's what we design and together and produce and deliver.
You produce it in the Netherlands, and last time I was speaking with a girl from our stand, and she said that in the Netherlands you've got special school of design. So,
Sense
of touch, sense of taste, something like this.
There is like architecture. You have the product design companies, and an example is our neighbors, the company over there.
Oh, design and production.
That is a design house, and that's one of our partners where we have a partnership with. If a customer has specific wishes, well, we interact.
You confront.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Yes. So in the Netherlands, the standard of design is very high, and also the education for that. So we are very pleased with that.
And I can see it on the streets. You go into your street and you see there is some idea, there is some concept.
Yeah.
It is not haphazardly put somewhere.
No, the color
is good.
So industrial design, this is very important. And there is education specific on industrial design, but also the manufacturing of it.
You can
design something very nice, but you have to produce for acceptable cost.
All must play together.
And
my last question, because I'm always thinking, how does business in the Netherlands accept concepts? Easily? Business trusts concepts?
Yeah. We exist in the Netherlands for many years, over 60 years. We started as a producer of front panels, membrane switches, resistive touchscreens. So there is a well-known relationship with our existing customers. They also develop with
you.
Yeah, together. So
All right.
We started, for instance, 30 years ago with membrane switch, and now the same customer they transferred the product also to PCAP. That's based on relation and trust. So we are, as I may say, a well-known trusted company in the Netherlands, and certainly with the name SCHURTER. Well, that's
it is recognizable.
That's also, but the main focus for SCHURTER brand was more or less electric components, and this is added to it. So
it's another step.
You have
to take it, not to be just left aside.
That's true. That's true. Oh.
Yeah. Lovely. It's been great. Chut, thank you for this conversation.
Yeah, you're welcome.
It's been nice. Yeah. I will be coming back because I like the layout.
Yeah. Okay. Well, have a nice day. Enjoy.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Bye-bye.